I just like Mr. Kirsch said, for the jazz ensemble, we also have most improved and most outstanding percussion class students vote, and we usually keep what we say. This is our recycled Mills E. Gottman 2000 Best Drum Major Class 4A Award. And this is for our most improved percussionist, and our most improved percussionist, you guys all hear, is Christian Falkers. This is our most outstanding percussionist. And this actually goes back to 2003, the Charlottesville Cavalcade. And this year's outstanding percussionist goes to Andre Perkins. Andre will be featured on our next piece as the xylophone soloist. And Mr. Kirsch also has something to say.
I just want to take a second and recognize a young gentleman who has been working with the band for a long time. On Thursday of last week, Christian came to us and told us that he will not be returning with us next year. He has accepted, been offered and accepted a job with Carnival Cruise Line as a featured musician. So, sad to see him go because he has been an integral part of our band program, especially dealing with our percussion, but he's also gotten to know all of the kids. How many years is this, Christian? Five? Four? 4 years. And let me tell you, the pay that he gets is not worth the time that he has put in for sure, so we appreciate him. I know the students, or many of them take private lessons and appreciate the hours, time, effort, and energy that he has given to the Grafton band program. So Christian, thank you so much.